Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1953 Chevrolet 210. And this is the two-door. And it's looking really sharp. You can see all that chrome up front's looking really slick. There's your Chevrolet badge. And it's got that, you know, kind of rocket-inspired hood ornament there. And they said it's got six coats of black on it, and I believe it. It's looking really slick. And this one has the steel wheels with the caps. Oh, there's some nice caps that kind of look like chrome smoothies. But it's got a set of wide whites on it as well, as you can see. And the glass is looking good. The interior has been completely redone, as you can see, front to back. All really nice. It's just got a 50-50 split bench seat up front. And it's got the big original wheel with the horn hoop and everything. Factory gauges, 110 mile an hour speedometer. Then you got your temperature and fuel, and then a clock over there. Lots of chrome on the dashboard too. But, yeah, but definitely looks sharp in there. New door panels, everything. And out back, it's got the fender skirts. Very cool. I mean, all the chrome just looks excellent on this car. Very slick. Whoever did the bodywork and paint did a really nice job. It definitely looks really smooth. And this one's powered by the original 235 inline six. And we'll go ahead and take a look at that. Alright guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on it here. Hopefully you guys can pause this and take a look. Boy, they have a ton of information on it. But, I don't know. I just thought it looked really slick. And like I said, it's mostly original. It just looks sharp because it's really nicely restored.
Well guys, I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.